into the corner, he'll bring it out of turn number four. Checkered flag is going to fly for the third time during Indiana Sprint Week. Justin Grant's going to pick up the win. This time, Terre Haute Action Track for the number four car. Second goes to Kevin Thomas Jr. C.J. Leary rounds out the top three. That was a good finish for KTJ. They had struggled a little bit getting started. Look out! Into the wall! Heads up!